Tuesday, October 13th, 2009, and this is your Daily Dose. All right, I'm going to start with the quotes today because it's going to take a while to explain the depth. So today we're going to start with the quotes, and the first quote we're going to start with is by somebody by the name of Bob Riley, and the quote says, "I have long believed that sacrifice is the pinnacle of patriotism." The next quote, it's by Adlai E. Stevenson, and it says, "Patriotism is not short frenzied outbursts of emotion, but the tranquil and steady dedication of a lifetime." Safe access now. Do work. MCCNV for life. Remember that. And last but not least, my favorite quote for today, "True patriotism hates injustice in its own land more than anywhere else. If it ain't right at home, fix it here." That's the way it should be. If your house ain't in order, how can you expect to have other people's houses in order? Just common principles. And that was by Clarence Darrow, or Darrow, however you say that. So those are your quotes for today. And if you looked over my shoulder already and you're able to read it and it's not too blurry, you will see that it says, "For the daily advancement for patients." First off, I'd like to say thank you. I got some great suggestions about things people would like to see as far as classes go. A lot of people, a lot of patients in town are starting to see these ads from these organizations that are offering classes. Here's the deal. I'll be honest. I'm fed up. It's real. If you call Oaksterdam and you say, "Hey, you know, I want to take your basic cultivation classes, you're going to be using plants." They don't feed you some line, "Oh, well, because of our secure location and our staff, blah." That's just a sales pitch of nonsense. It's black and white. Either you do or you don't. So here's the deal. Because I was so upset and I don't really have the time, but you know what? F it. We're going to do it anyway. Tomorrow, Wednesday, all right, in the afternoon, if you want to come down to the office, with your card, you must be a licensed patient or licensed caregiver in the state of Nevada. I am going to bring in two mothers, small mother plants, that have anywhere between, hopefully, I'll probably be able to take right here in the office, somewhere between hopefully 20 to 40 clones. But here's the deal. We've had people that say, "Hey, James, I wish I could actually learn how to cut one." So on and so forth. So here's the deal. Tomorrow, all right, if there's more people show up than I can cut clones for, then guess what? We'll do it again next week. And then the week after that. And we'll keep doing it until we run out of the people that need to learn it. And instead of paying some crazy amount to learn handouts and talkabouts, what we're going to do is I'm going to have live in the flesh mom plants here in my office, right here in my office. They'll be in my possession. I will have all the tools. I will get the tools needed. And you, the patient, will come and cut your own clones. And you will take them home and you will do what you need to do to try to keep them alive. If they die, guess what? It's a learning experience. We'll do it again. Point is you need to be here in my office on Wednesday, the 14th of October, and you need to get here between 3:45 and 4 p.m. I'm going to basically leave it open until probably the first 10 to 20 patients get here. If more than that show up, then what I'll do is I'll start a list and I'll start doing it every week. Those of you who know me know, guess what? I don't charge people to learn something that they need to learn. However, if you would like to make a donation to help me further continue to educate and inform other Nevadans, such as the one, you know, those of you that will be here tomorrow, by all means, please, I will be more than grateful to accept that donation to allow me to continue to be able to afford to use my mothers and give away clones, so on and so forth. It would be very humbling for you to do that for me. At the same time, it's also very enjoyable for me to be able to do this for you. So for those of you that are wondering, you know, why you should pay $300 or $400 or $500 and go over to California and learn this, or hear some seminar from somebody that's going to come down here and talk about what goes on in California and then tell you about the Nevada law, Okay, let's get hands-on. So for those of you that wanted to know cloning and pruning and manicuring and harvesting and all that stuff, guess what? That's how we're going to do it. So tomorrow, for those of you that are here, between 3:45 and 4 o'clock, at 4 o'clock my door's closing, boom, sorry, you're out. We're going to get as many people as we can that are comfortably good. I'm going to have water, everything here, razor blades, Clonex, whatever we need. You're going to learn to actually be the person to grab that thing and cut it. No fear. Take your clones. Don't be scared. That's what you want is hands-on, and that's what you're going to get. And the best part is we're not going to charge you a fortune to teach you something that you've already read in multiple books. Anybody can go and get these books and print some handouts and stuff like that. I tried to go to the organization's teaching and ask them, hey, is there any way? I even offered to give my plants up so that there wouldn't be any incurred costs. It wasn't because I wanted to have my hand. No, I just wanted the patients to get what they want to learn. But since everybody wants to try to make their money and do this and talk about this and give it a spin, I don't do spins. You either do or you don't. There's no half-ass. There's no, well, we teach them with this and we teach them this. No. The only way to teach somebody how to clone is to put the razor blade in them hand and have them cut it. The only way to teach somebody how to prune is to have them go in there and snap stick. Pop leaves. Do what you got to do. Put the hands on the plant and do work. Make things happen. You win some, you lose some, but it's always learning. And you can't learn from a piece of paper. I can't tell you about a cannabis plant from a piece of paper. I can tell you a bunch of things. I can show you diagrams all day, but guess what? In order for you to truly grasp the concept, it's got to be you holding that razor blade, cutting that plant. You got to feel that nervousness like, oh my God, I hope I'm not killing the plant. Those of us that have done it know you're not. So your daily advancement for patients is going to be to sit there and think about, especially if you're a patient, what you need to do to be down here at the office tomorrow. Because tomorrow afternoon, I'm going to have some moms here. I believe I'm probably going to have a white widow, maybe a four-way kush, who knows. Bring those back through. Maybe both white widows, just depends. I mean, it's not every day I can just afford to take two of my seven and do away with them. So we're going to do that. Got to be here between 3:45 and 4. Don't call, oh, I'm running late. Guess what? Catch it next time. But tomorrow, I'm going to be doing it right here in the office, Wednesday, October 14th. Razor blades, moms, the whole nine. There's no charge for this. If you get here and you, there's no charge. I'm giving these away. You will leave with your cut clones to keep them alive. Hopefully you will get them home, they will root, and you will make magical things happen. For that, I will be grateful. To help you become a self-reliant cannabis patient is an awesome feeling. I can give a man a fish and he'll eat today. Or I can teach a man to fish and he can eat for a lifetime. It's that simple. So, keep that in mind for tomorrow. That's the daily advancement. And if you're not a patient, I apologize. I wish I could set up like a little way for you to view it. But in order to cover the gray areas of the law, you must be a licensed patient to be in here while we're taking the clones. That simple. All right. Next thing I want to do, I want to give a shout out thank you to some friends that came in from out of town a long time ago. Those of you who remember, I asked for essays, things like that, in case I was ever able to hire or to teach people a method to make money in cannabis business or something like that. Well, a gentleman came to visit me, brought me a small jar of his resume, basically. But there is other stuff. I got some other medication that I was blessed to produce that's just fabulous. Think purple. Think my shirt. Not because of the color, but because of the flavor. It's delicious. I would recommend patients to try it. But don't forget tomorrow. Get down here between 3:45 p.m. and 4 o'clock. Limited space only. Learn to take your own clones. No charge, but if you would like to make a donation to MCCNV, by all means, please do. This was Tuesday, October the 13th, 2009, and that's your daily dose.